behind. And we continue our breaking news coverage this morning. Huntsville fire crews out on the scene of what was a 2-alarm structure fire.
WHNT News 19's Jeff Gray is live on the scene. And Jeff, you have an update for us right now.
Oh, we do. We've got two things. We can tell you that Huntsville Fire Department here at Wilson Lumber Company on Winchester Road and Meridian Street have this fire under control. Also, they have just opened up Winchester Road right there at Meridian Street, so traffic is flowing again as it should. And I'm going to step out of the way and kind of show you what's going on here. As you can see, firefighters have been on the scene for about 45 minutes. Let's go to video we shot just as firefighters first came in. You can see the flames. This building is just consumed in flames. You can actually see it for about a mile away as you approached it, just a huge column of smoke in the air. We're told it's an old maintenance building that they used to use, and right now that the building was destroyed in this fire. They're basically trying to keep as much lumber around the building as they can. Cool. 9 trucks responded to this fire when it first came out around 4:45 this morning. They had problems getting to the fire because the gates were locked. Once the gates were open, the fire was just so hot they used an aerial truck just to get above it and just start dumping massive amount of water on it, and several other trucks used their hoses too off their trucks to get this fire under control. Now back out here live, we do want to show you one of the problems that they were facing with these bundles of wood that are about 12 feet tall. You can see some of them charred there on the ends. They're trying to get in between all that lumber because it is still on fire. They're trying to get that knocked down and also keep all the rest of the lumber around this old maintenance building wet to keep it from going up in flames. And we want to show you something as well. This is the actual Wilson Lumber Company. That's where the customers go, and a lot of customers here in Huntsville use Wilson Lumber. It is not damaged. It wasn't even touched in this fire. You can see the space between the Wilson Lumber Company and the old maintenance building right there. And once again, Winchester Road is open in Huntsville. Reporting live, Jeff Gray, WHNT News 19.